Hello everyone and welcome to Why Not Mint Money. This is Neil Borate from the Mint Money team. And today, I'm going to tell you how Budget 2020 has made your foreign travel, foreign investments and foreign education more expensive through TCS or tax collected at source. So let's start with foreign travel. When you book a packaged foreign tour, the operator has to now deduct 5% TCS on your spending amount. So for example, if you are spending 5 lakh rupees, be prepared to shell out 25,000 rupees more. Remember, of course, that the TCS is on packaged foreign tours and not self-booked ones. So if you yourself separately book flights, hotels, and things like events, you will not be subject to the same TCS. The deduction will show up in your Form 26AS and you can claim a refund if your actual tax liability is lower, said Himanshu Parikh, partner and head, corporate and international tax, KPMG in India. The TCS deduction will not apply if you separately book expenses like tickets, hotels and events, said Prakash Hegde, a Bengaluru-based chartered accountant. Now, let's take the case of foreign education and foreign investments. These kinds of activities come under the Liberalized Remittance Scheme or LRS of the RBI. In fact, the LRS also includes other activities like sending money abroad to your relatives or going abroad for medical treatment. All these kinds of expenses will attract a 5% TCS. Who will deduct this TCS? Well, it's somebody called the authorized dealer, which is usually your bank. If your PAN is not provided, then the TCS deduction rate becomes 10%. So for example, if you are going to spend 30 lakhs on your master's degree abroad, be prepared to shell out 1.5 lakh rupees more. Now, there may be cases where, although there is a TCS deduction, you are not actually liable to pay that much tax. In this case, you can claim a refund in your tax return. So why has the government introduced this measure? Well, of course, this is to get information on the foreign spending of Indians and detect possible tax evasion. But on the flip side, this is likely to increase the expenses of Indians across the board, including those who are not high income earners. That's it from me on this episode of Why Not Mint Money. Thank you for watching and goodbye.